Right, what's going on everybody, and welcome back to some more Medieval Dynasty, our road to one getting 1 million coin in our pocket. Alright, well, I hope everybody's having a good day, good afternoon, good evening, good whatever. Whatever that time of day is for you, I hope you're having a good one. Alright, so, what are we doing? I have no idea. Alright, looks like we're building houses? Okay, yeah, we could do that. Yeah, it's been a few days, so... Got some traps we need to go ahead and reset, so we'll go ahead and do that. Alright. Get all these taken care of. And then we'll see about building some stuff here. Still need to go talk to Sambor, so we need to go ahead and get that done too. All right. So that's taken care of. Got a bit of a snowstorm. Woohoo! Okay, so we are, it's been a few days since I've made my last recording, so take a look, see what where we stand, what's going on, what are we doing. Okay, so we're building two new houses. All right, herbalist hut, yeah, not too worried about that. Could use another wood shedder, probably another wood cutter and extraction. Okay, so we're filling up our fishing huts and our hunting lodge. Okay, we can do that. We have people in our barn. Okay, so what are they? No resources. No resources for what? Ah, dumb. Okay, which is clay and straw. Okay. Get our pigsty going. Alright, so we got everybody here. Okay, so we got two kitchens. Just doing roast fish here. And then this kitchen is doing roasted meat and fish. Okay, what are we doing for the sewing hut? Just making a few bags. Okay. Creating tools. And workshop is... Okay, create a few things. Okay. Could bump these up a little bit. For the most part, we're making torches. All right. Okay, so we are building, I think we're building a couple houses in. Yep. Okay, so we just need stone. Looks like stone. Yep, stone for this. And then stone for this. Okay, get our decor done too. Alright. Yep, okay. Alright, so we're building houses. Okay, so feathers we don't need. We'll need the fur. and put away the meat. Steaks we don't need. So we need 24 fur. And 80 straw. So we'll grab that. Okay. And let's see here. Ooh, we got an iron crossbow. That's good. Iron bolts. Your longbow. Got some iron arrows. We're up to 17,000 in coin. So that's good to see. Okay, so we're just needing clay. Alright, so we'll check our production on our clay. Extraction shed. So you basically want your clay and straw to be about the same. So we can probably cut back on the amount of stone we're getting. Pretty on that. Okay. And then the other 2 points we just put into limestone. Alright. Let's see. Let's need a lot of stone. We can always go to the mine and mine that out, so that'll give us a lot of stone that we need. And grab some more. Grab one more. There we go. There we go. All right, fill these up. They don't care what it is, just as long as there's something there. All right. Well, good thing I had extra hammer. Banging away. Okay. All right. Now we just need to get some planks, and that house will be done. All right. So let's get this one done. Thank you. Hey.
My mouth's dry.
My mouth is dry. Oh, I need a log there. All right. Need a log there. Log there. Okay, so we need at least 5 logs. All right, well, that's easy enough. And he's thirsty. Take ourselves a quick bath since we've got the stinky meter going up.
My mouth's dry.
Yeah. Mouth is dry. Okay, see? Problem solved. Grab ourselves a bit of food. Oops, that's the wrong one. Get ourselves a bit of poison. Should go away. Oh, did I have more fur than what I needed? Yes, I did. Just double checking everything. Yep. Okay. There we go. Yo, all right. Some of these needed some logs, so there's a log there. Okay. All right, so stone, we need 8. There's 28 stone. And then ...96 planks. Okay. Alright, so we put that away. Put that away. Put your logs away. Sticks. Okay, 28 stone. And then 96 planks. Ah, carrying too much. I'll just drop a couple. There we go. I just dropped three on the ground there.
Did I say that out loud?
Get this, then we'll get some more people in. Damn, it's freezing. Yeah, it's a bit chilly outside. And this house is done. All right, go get those planks.
I know not every marriage is built on love, but at this point, I'd love to.
There we go.
You look as if you were carrying 100 locks, but where are they? In your pocket?
Yes, in my pocket. Just a banging. Probably gonna do some mining today. I know I need to go talk to Sambor. Probably go to ahead and do that then. And then we'll go do some mining. And while we're out and about, we can also look for new people too. All right. There we go. Okay, so let's go to management, go to housing. So we actually have three houses that need to be filled. Okay, so as far as jobs go, hunting lodge. I need four hunters and one, let's see, could do another extraction shed or another woodcutter. Probably another woodcutter would be good. Let's see, how is our wood production right now? Okay, so woodshed. Okay, so we're getting 20 planks, 10 firewood at 41. 25 sticks. Okay. Looks like we're okay, I guess. Oh, well, I can look at the smithy. Okay. Okay, so you're getting, you're demanding 34 sticks, 11 logs. 24 stone. Okay, so we do need to increase the stone production. Let's go down to 25. Okay. There we go. Okay, so that should work out. That okay, workshop, do you demand? Okay, need to figure out what I'm gonna do with this kitchen. So I got two of them going. Okay, no resource. So we drop that out. Go some more roast meat. How much meat am I producing? Hunting lodge. Not producing very much. Ah, we have an issue with the oh, the barn, yeah. All right, so we just need more people. Bring out the pigs, die. They're in here. All right. So how are we doing on meat things to sell? Okay, let me check my fishing huts. Okay, so you're just catching pike. You're catching pike. You're catching pike. Okay, you are making fish meat out of pike, okay? And then you're catching pike. Okay. So then the kitchens. Okay, so this is doing just nothing but fish. And you're doing a little bit of some other stuff too. It's all salted meat. Okay, so for the most part, you're doing all that. All right, I think we're pretty good. We just need to get some hunters for the lodge. Go talk to Sambor. Let's grab a few pieces of meat so we have something to eat while we're out and about. I just grabbed five. Okay. Like overall, we're doing all right. Okay. Let's go ahead and do the talk to Sambor as we're looking for hunters. Okay, there's three things going on with the production. Okay. You know, I could get an herbalist. That wouldn't be absolutely terrible idea. Okay, as far as people goes, we need four hunters. And I guess I could go ahead and get an herbalist. I'd rather just get four hunters, though. All right, let's take a look at you. All right, you are a farmer and a greeter. Okay, a diplomat, whatever. You do me absolutely no good. Moving on. Grab us a little drink. Alright, we got two people here. Looking for hunters. That's level 2 hunter. And a 2 hunter. 2 everything. Oh, he's a productionist too. Okay.
There is something hypnotizing about the fire.
You're a field worker or a farmer. All right, well. I mean, at 2 would be okay, but I'd much rather have a higher level person. Sometimes there's a little camp set around here. Ooh, there's a cart. Three goodies we got here. Got some leather. Okay. A bundle of salted meat. Okay. Yep. Old ale. Nice. Okay, who else is having problems? Barn has issues. They don't have what? Clay. Okay. That'll get sorted out. They're digging it, but I guess not producing enough. You make sure we watch out for the wolves. Sometimes there's a cart. Yeah, there's a cart down there. See if there's anything here. Oh, looks like it's already been picked up. Okay. All right, Sambor. All right, yep. Okay, so Unigoth's quest. Twenty beetroot, 20 onions, 20 cabbage, 20 carrots. It'd be his errand boy. Time of waste. Just thought it might stop treating fetch quest. Alright, well, I'll just go buy that stuff. I might have some of it, but more likely I don't. There's a wolf. He did. It's all the wolves. See if I can get lucky and find the other arrow. Or did it just go to Narnia? Yeah, I think it went to Narnia. All right, well. Head into town. Get these items that this dude wants. Kill a couple of eagles, a few extra feathers. Not like I really need them. All right, we'll try the shift first.
How are you?
All right, show me your wares. Just got 10 cabbage. Some carrots. A few beetroots. And onions.
So long.
Okay.
Why is Bertha? I'm too old for this. I'm too young for that.
All right.
Hello. So long.
Let's see. Beetroots need 13.
Oh,
if
it's
you
again. Whatever you need, I've got it.
Oh, yeah, you got it all. Okay, there's 13 of these.
Have a nice day.
Onions, I need 11.
How are you? Best goods in the realm.
Onions, 11. Okay.
See you soon.
10 cabbage and 14 carrots.
Oh, it's you again.
never disappoint.
Alright. And cabbage. And 14 carrots. There we go.
Have a nice day.
All right, now we need to deliver Sam Moore his food. Alright, grab ourselves a little drink. I don't want reeds. Have a piece of meat. Run around, run, run, run around. Yeah, we're running, run around. You are dirty. Yeah, been running around too much. Can't see it. Can't shoot it. There it is. Aw. It broke. It's all right. Here's your stupid food. Oh, goody. Now I gotta go to Hortica. Okay, well. Before I do that, let's go to this other towns and let's see if we can find some people. Got turned over a cart. Has this one already been ransacked? I don't know. Yep, it has been. All right, so we're looking for hunters. Hunters, hunters, hunters. Two male, one female. Or two males, two females. Maybe I should compare. All right, what are you? Not good.
It's easy to talk with me.
Okay, we got three people here. This might be all right. I wonder if she's got any linen thread.
Oh, it's you again.
Where's got a couple rag dolls? Buy those. Of them. We'll take them. Go ahead and take the linen fabric since we're here. Spend a little bit of money on a few items. Okay. Farewell. So long. All right. Let's see what we got here. Level one hunter. Not one hunter. Today's fashion is crazy. All right. Well. Absolutely none of those. Looking for hunters. Preferably level threes. Let's go to the next town. You know, we may not even find any this year, or this season. All right. It's not standing the fire. All right, we're looking for hunters. Level one hunter. Ah, here we go. Level three hunter. Nice.
Sometimes okay. I get a feeling that the locals frown upon
level 3 hunter. Oh, nice.
How gotta... can I help you?
All right.
I'm not superstitious, but I'm superstitious.
Great. See you there.
How do you do? I saw stranger
Great.
Things.
See you there. Of... Two level 3 hunters. Nice. All right. All right. Signed a house, workplace, hunting lodge. There we go. Signed a house. And hunting lodge. There we go. All right.
Over my head if you want me to stay.
Yes, you need a roof over your head.
People often ask me how it is to live here. A couple of times. I believe it's not a matter of good or bad. If I were to say what I admire the most in life, I would say...
All right, then. Keep your secrets.
I think that a solid fence would be much better.
torch. But what do I know?
Alright. So we got found a couple hunters. That's good. Go this way, run through the water, take a bath. Okay, got some more people here. The world. Two more hunters. Level two. Wake up to a pig squeal. There we go. Actually pretty good at everything. Wow. Alright.
Hello there.
Hello there. Great to see you there. Hey. There we go. You just need another female hunter. Or huntress, I guess you'd call it.
Travels are all very
You're level 3 extractor. And.
But I would love to. How can I help you? Have a good day.
You're 3 extractor and 3 productionist. People. It could put somebody in the herbalist hut. Yeah, I might do the herbalist hut.
People of science learn how to read from books. We learn from road signs.
Hello. But
I don't think you get the right skills. Oh man, I think I already selected her. Oh well. Whoops, wasn't explaining on that. Alright, well. She's part of the establishment now. Alright, so workplace. So she's level 2 at it. Or make her a huntress and she'll just level up over time. Yeah. I mean, she's level 2, so it's not terrible. All right. Let's see. Ooh, there's no food items, huh? Okay, let's see what we can do here. So there's no roasted meat that is available. No onions, beets, or carrots. Okay. I guess for now we'll do the roasted fish. Okay. All right, so let's. I don't think we're getting much else done this season. Don't have much time left. Oh, I think. I think what I'll do is I'll just head back. See if there's any roasted meat we need to cook up and maybe do that. Whole bunch of rabbits. Usually some wolves around here. Not seeing him, so that's good. Alrighty. Yeah, I could gather some stones while I'm on the way back. I'm sure we'll need to build another extra house or two. Card overturned. Some rot, that's good. Torch. Copper spear. In a freaking blizzard here. Can't see anything. Right, let's see what's going on with the food. Drop off the stuff you don't need. All right, let's see, let's drop off that copper spear, the feathers, fur. One leather. Oat ale. sticks that. Okay. Just we didn't get enough cooked, or not sure. Yep, plenty of meat to roast. Go ahead and do that. Actually, we're not, because it'll be spoiled by the time, halfway spoiled. So we'll wait until next season for that. Okay, so let's check our sewing deal. Water well. Because we don't need any more. Water skins, yeah. Just drop that down to nothing. Okay. All right. Now, there was something I was going to buy. Okay, so decor, workstations. Aesthetic value can be used by the villagers. Okay. Logging station. Okay. Compost bin. Yeah, I need to build a couple of those. Fishing decor. Authentic. Okay. Laundry station can be used by villagers. Okay. Yeah, these are all aesthetic value. Okay. Workstation plants. I was just doing flower pots for aesthetic, I think. Yep. Aesthetic view again. Lighting. Like to have that, but still need a lot more building production. So we got some fabric, just need to get some stone and sticks. All right. So, how much? Okay, 3. 3 stone per. That's the end of the season.
The fact that you did something for the king doesn't mean you're better than the rest of us.
Alrighty, folks. Well, it looks like that was the end of the season.
Change. I feel that in my left elbow.
I do appreciate everybody coming in and joining the episode with me. Hit that like button if you like it, and subscribe if you can. Until next time, take care of yourselves and each other. Bye-bye for now.